a moment we've all been waiting for. Two-time Grammy winners, Destiny's Child, have sold over 15 million CDs in just 4 years. Her latest release, Survivor, has been dominating the charts, debuting at number one in the U.S. and 9 other countries. Here to perform their smash hit Survivor, Destiny's Child!
This is for all the survivors out there.
Now that you're out of my life, I'm so much better. You thought that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger. You thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. You thought that I'd be sad without you, I laugh harder. You thought that I'ma fail without you, no one wiser. Thought that I'd be helpless without you, but I'm smarter. You thought that I'd be stressed without you, but I'm chilling. You thought we were in sale without you, so 10 million. Lord. Thought we were ill at without you, but we lasting. Thought that we would die without you, but we living. Thought that we would fail without you, but we on top. Thought it would be over by now, but it won't stop. Thought that I would self-destruct, but I'm still here. And even in my years to come, I'm still gonna be here.
I'm a survivor.
Stress and lots of happiness.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna blast you on the radio.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna allow you a family.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna hate you in magazines.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna compromise my Christianity.
I'm better than that.
You know I'm not gonna diss you on the internet. Cause my mama taught me
better than that.
They're going to sing a little bit more. Let's just talk just a little bit. I'm just going to towel myself off a little bit. tell everybody where that song Survivor came from, because it was something about hearing it on the radio, and yes, what happened.
Yes, there were some radio stations. They were calling themselves, making fun of Destiny's Child, and they were saying we were like the Survivor series.
Yeah.
But as usual, Destiny's Child tries to make the negative positive. So I took that whole concept and made it a positive thing, because being a survivor is definitely something to be proud of. So it became the number one song and the number one album. We want to thank that radio station. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Now, one thing I like about Destiny's Child, you all sing just like songbirds, and you all three are going to be releasing solo records as well. Kelly, tell me about that.
Well, I know that's something that we're really excited about, but that's later on down the line. We're just so excited about the new album, Survivor. If you don't have it, you have got to go get it. It's out of stores right now. Also, it's the new Carmen soundtrack that'll be out June 12th, which features a remix of Bootylicious and a remix of Survivor. I'm sorry. So y'all got to go cop that.
So, Michelle, this has been your first year with the group.
Yes, sir.
What's it been like these last 12 months being part of this comet called Destiny's Child?
It has truly been a blessing. Beyonce and Kelly truly mean so much to me. I know that they've done some things that they didn't have to do. Our management, Matthew, Miss Tina, the label, they all just welcome me with open arms, and I love you. I love you, Matthew, and everybody else. I just truly, 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 truly count it all joy, and it's definitely a blessing.
You know, Beyonce, there are a lot of little girls out here that are looking to your group. They sing along with your songs. They imagine they're in Destiny's Child. When you were growing up, did you imagine TLC? Did you imagine En Vogue? Who were you when you were little looking at someone on the stage?
There were so many people. En Vogue, I think, has to be the biggest influence on Destiny's Child.
Yeah.
I looked up to Anita Baker, Rachelle Pharrell, Donny Hathaway, and TLC, all the female groups. They were just so cool. So.
Well, last but not least, the word of the day has been Bootylicious.
Bootylicious!
What is Bootylicious?
Bootylicious, I know Beyonce says it's your mojo, but the song is basically about feeling good about yourself. It doesn't matter what size you are, how tall or short you are, it doesn't matter. You should still feel bootylicious, still feel beautiful on the inside as well as out. And shake your thing on the dance floor.
Okay, hold on. Let me pat you off a little bit here, babe. Get you dried down for everybody. Will you sing Bootylicious?
Sure.
Destiny's Child, Bootylicious, everybody.
Better move, move around, looking sexy, looking fly. Better
go away. More music from Destiny's Child. This is The Early Show on CBS. Starting in July, you can see this fabulous group behind me on tour at the MTV TRL Tour all over America. One more time, Michelle, Kelly, Beyonce, let's hear it for Destiny's Child.
The heartache lives on.